With the 8th pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the Orlando Magic select Franz Wagner.
I'm starting to get a little nervous, not gonna lie. I was cool the whole day, but I don't know now. So I put the suit on about 3 times before, so now I know it's the last time. So it's about to get real.
So it's about to change your life, huh?
Yeah. It's crazy.
How long you been dreaming about this?
Dreaming? Probably since I was 7. Yeah, 7 years old. Back then, you're just having fun, though. So, all fun and games now.
There's a lot more going on, but I still have the same fun playing. See how these fit. Wollen wir, wenn irgendwas falsch ist, dann...
Ja, du machst erstmal zu und dann guck ich mal hinten die Tasche. Darf ich mal?
Ja. So I can see behind.
Wow.
Das schreit mich rein.
So super.
Actually, I'm
gonna
FaceTime Brandon, if that's okay.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna show y'all this then.
What do we got just, there?
My jersey from my hometown in Berlin. The last jersey I wore there. You can see the logo there. And we got the patch. This is all from the actual jersey, which is sick. And then, big shout out to Michigan too. Got the 21 here. And the 21 right here.
So, a little something. Tell a little bit of the story.
How'd you decide to go about that?
We're actually about to call him, Brandon Williams. I just told him I want to tell the story, and he kind of figured it out. He had some good ideas.
He's ready now.
Because I don't remember anyone putting their actual jersey in there, so I thought that was a sick idea.
And once again, that we have a global game.
We are getting ready for the number 8 pick. There are some notable.
With the 8th pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the Orlando Magic select Franz Wagner from Berlin, Germany, and the University of Michigan.
Franz Wagner averaged 12.5 points, 6.5 rebounds, and 3 assists for the Maize and Blue. He's wearing the Michigan colored suit. He now has bragging rights. You can see he has 57 games of pro experience in Germany. He has bragging rights on his brother.
Come on.
Sorry, the
what?
Guy I want to congratulate.
What's going on, coach? How did I do? How you doing? How you all doing?
I wish you could be here, but you know, it's better. Yeah, exactly.
I'm not wearing my hat. Wait.
What'd you do?
She's just recording everything.
Yeah, I know.
Franz, can you describe this moment right now?
It's crazy. Dream coming true. It hasn't really hit home yet, honestly. Maybe tomorrow or next week, but just trying to enjoy the time with the friends and the family.
Do you have anything you want to say to your fans back in Germany?
Big shout out to Germany, to Berlin. Wish my friends could be here from back home and my coaches, but you know, I've been a big part of my journey, so thanks for everything.